What's up, guys? We are day 8, the Kamikaze. So, working on delts, tris, core. Oh, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. So, let's get started. Warm up. Jogging glutes. Jogging glutes. Jumping jacks. You're wondering why we're going without a shirt today? It's because it's day 8. It's the Kamikaze, we're getting serious. All right. And high knees. Look how Michael dives in, and then he aims back, dives out. Really working those upper back muscles, bringing in those delts, those triceps. Awesome. And relax. And go. When you're doing the pike in a standing position, make sure you're able to catch yourself. If not, you're gonna hit the ground. So make sure you work on the regular pike before trying the standing position pike. And relax. Make sure you try to keep your hips from shifting. Try to keep this tight. There you go. Try to keep as tight as you can. Awesome. And you notice Travis is coming up with his hips. Perfect. As you get tired, keep your hips high. If you're not tired, you got a lot more energy and you want to make it more difficult, keep your hips low. And relax. Don't forget, roll upwards. Get your elbows towards the ceiling. We are really concentrating on that squeeze. So make sure you clench your fist tight and really squeeze. Make every rep count. Every rep count. Give them a try. Make every rep count. Nice and tight. And relax. Concentrate on that squeeze. So don't worry about going fast. It's all about squeezing your hands as tight as you can. It's not about the reps here. Just squeeze your hands as tight as you can so you can really contract your inner chest muscles. Perfect. Looking good. Get tired, keep your nose off the ground. And relax. That's it. Let's take more seconds. One second. Girl, let's do as many as you can. Five more seconds. And relax. Pike push-ups. Let's do it.
Perfect, perfect form.
Good. Good. Come, there you go. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Nice and slow. Relax. Let's roll. There you go. Squeeze those steps. There you go. Use those contractions.
There you go. Watch those back. Awesome. Notice how high those elbows are coming up. Perfect form.
And relax. Remember not to worry about the speed, it's all about the squeeze. Nah, she runs. And relax. One five. Let's go. Squeeze those hands.
There you go. Nice. Awesome. Awesome. There you go.
Squeeze. Squeeze.
It's all about pressing your hands together. There you go. And relax.
Keep your body flat. Body should be flat. Flat. There you go. Alright, come on. And come on. You can do it. Give me three more. One. Two. One more. One more. Yeah! There you go. And relax. Ready and go. Ooh.
Come on. Come on. Okay. Just stay. You go. Crank it in. There you go. And relax.
Don't forget to drink water, eat your meals after this, replenish your body. Have any questions, email us at the link below. I know you're feeling this, we definitely are. If you want, definitely email us your before and after pictures, we'll get you on the site, and tell your story. All right, peace out.
This man's the truth right here. He is the truth. Best home body workout I've ever done. Without a doubt.
There you go. Yeah.